got a lot of ground to cover between here and the glider. And the place is crawling with Nazis.
That's the good news. Tell the lieutenant the bad news.
Nazis are good.
They've got tanks.
They are
right on schedule.
They're heading straight towards the farm. Should we do something?
We won't stand a chance against that armor. Let's hope they've got any tank weapons inside the glider. We'll hold here for a second to see what these guys do.
Looks like they're going around.
Let's move very carefully.
Sarge, careful is my middle name. See? Let me out of the hole. Please? Do it stealthily.
Ich habe eine Überraschung für dich.
No one does. No. Trade.
Putting up a fight.
Love those amazing, let's hustle. Definitely amazing textures over there. Probably 20 tanks at least. Peeing.
Everyone stay perfectly still.
Look! Are you second airborne?
Flash! Thunder!
Let's go.
We've got wounded.
Get to it, Ollie.
Yes, sir.
Glad your man could join us.
Anytime, Captain.
Even me, the hero. What's your sitting, morphine,
you guys must have had quite a ride getting here.
Well, we took heavy fire coming in. Before we bought this lovely farm, I saw German armor rolling in from all sides.
Thanks. Please tell me you brought bazookas.
They're still in the glider.
Don't worry, really? We'll get them.
We have wounded men in the house.
The lieutenant will save them.
What? You fucking volunteering me for shit? Hello? Boom!
Stay on my
Drive Connors is gonna
rear him up. Shermans, those are our boys. Why is that thing so big? Wait, oh, I was trying to get there.
The area is secure. Excellent work.
You guys got it just in time.
How's the invasion?
We have a foothold coming off the beach. Stopped dead in our
French
tracks by a huge railway gun. The Germans call it Goethe. We call it a giant pain in our backside.
How big is it?
Big. And we can't get close to it. They see our tanks coming from a mile away. What we really need is a lone operative who could go in and take it out.
You got this, Sarge.
I may have a suggestion.
What? Don't you fucking look at me like that. Motherfucker wants me to go and destroy that? Nah, you got that, Sarge. Destroy the railway gun. Holy shit, that's big. Come on.
Das ist eine deutsche.
Oh, I was not trying to use that. something over there. No. Speak Nazi. Where's that trigger? Man, this is just too easy. Wow, that's one too. Falling on the hole. At least. How's it feel to be on this end of an engine for the two bitches? Oh no. why is there always something that's gonna hit? I know who's left. One guy. Welcome to the party.
Your handiwork, Lieutenant.
We're pushing to Dewey's
home. Now you show up.
Manoh sent the signal to the Resistance.
It was Flight of the Valkyries. I think she's baiting the Germans.
We're ready to go, but there's a fly in the ointment.
One of Rommel's units slipped past our line and is trying to flank us. We're a little short-handed with officers. The sergeant tells me you have some training on these Shermans.
Oh, please fucking tell me I can
use your help.
Lieutenant, we'll connect with you in Dewey-san.
Good luck, Lieutenant.
You too.
All right,
I'm gonna
saddle
fuck
up.
Some Germans
time
up.
Time to roll out.
Fucking Sherman. Let's go kill some Panzers. Go, Overlord. This is 21 Actual.
Thanks for helping us out, Lieutenant. HQ has dubbed this Operation Hurricane. You have complete control of the turret.
Oh, I don't know.
I know, it's been a while since you've been in one of these, so remember, you have a full 360 degrees at your disposal.
That's fucking cool.
Squeeze your main trigger to fire the tank's cannon. And Lieutenant, reminder, you have a machine gun, too. Pull your other trigger to fire the coaxial gun. Our mission is to liberate an airfield on the other side of Saint-André. The Germans have been ordered to defend it at all costs. Tough fight. It's time to move out. The German Panzer commanders certainly know their stuff. This will be a game of armored chess. Operation Hurricane is officially underway. But we're not going in alone. There's Captain Dobby and his team. They're covering our plane.
Thank you.
It's time to get more aggressive with our moves. Keep your eyes peeled for enemy infantry.
Yourself up.